Here's the back of the partially inflated vehicle. We'll be going inside. You can see some of the support ropes. You can see, right now it's about 12 feet tall at the highest points. It's almost cathedral-like.
It is,
So a reasonable question might be, what happens if you get a gash in a vehicle that's inflated like this? So here's our first answer to that. Essentially nothing happens. The vehicle is staying inflated and, you know, you have plenty of time to land.